The kids, they knew the music. They didn't know what the guy looked like at all. When we got to the stage, Bill Graham said, "Ladies and gentlemen." And when he said that, I swear, you could hear a pin fall. That's how quiet they were. And the best ever introduction I think I've ever had, he said, "Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you the chairman of the board, B.B. King." And that's when everybody stood up. And when everybody stood up, I cried. What am I going to do for these people? All they've done for me, what am I going to do for them?